program.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy to be here.
We are happy that you are with us. Maraming maraming salamat. Ikaw ang kauna-unahang guest ko dito sa TWBA na doon nakaharap ang pag-upo. Ganda, no? No, but do it. It's nice. How is it? I mean, is it something that you study? Is it natural?
I think it's natural. I feel comfortable looking at my body pointing at the camera.
No, but the, yung ganon?
Ayan. Kasi maiksi lang yung... So natural lang siya.
Para to make you longer and taller.
Yeah, look longer.
Ang galing. Okay. So it's not something that you learned or it's not studied. Normal sa'yo
yun? No, normal lang.
Galing naman. And then you came into the studio and everyone was like, oh, nasasanay ka doon?
Hindi ako sanay na parang paglakan, woo. Kasi I feel like a normal person and I'm still a normal person. And
okay.
I just find it, sometimes I find it weird when people look at me in the mall and she's like, si Ivana yan! And I'm like, oh!
May ngiti ba?
May laman talaga siya. Si Ivana yan! Tapos yung, gagana na lang, hello! And then they're really shocked because syempre, I'm very sexy in my photos and everything. Okay. And when you meet me, I'm super sweet eh. Yung voice ko, hello po, gaganon pa ako. Nagugulat sila, ha? Oh, grabe, dalawa pala yung personality niya.
Hindi yan. Nagkukunwari lang yan. Yung Ivana na yan. You know, but you also have a certain, kumbaga sa lalaki, I don't know what it is with girls, no, but men, you call that swag. Yung, there's a certain walk. Ikaw meron kang lakad na kakaiba na mapapatingin ka talaga. Try it, Ivana. No, really. Coming from here, for example, you have a certain walk na parang kahit anong aral ang gawin ko, hindi ko makukuha yan.
Ganon. Okay.
And then walk. Diba? Iba! Oh! Ang ganda! I think is a gift also. Now, you're making a lot of noise, whether intentional or not. And I think this is unintentional. Gumagawa ka ng ingay sa industriya. There are many assumptions about you.
Really?
You're aware of this, yes. There are many assumptions. And that's exactly what we're going to do. You have to tell us kung ang assumption na aking babasahin sa'yo ay legit or lie. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. Legit or lie? Uunahin ko na sana si Dan Fernandez. Pero mamaya na. Okay. Assumption number one, hindi ka raw kumakain... Kaya sexy ka. Talaga? So...
Ako, Tito Boy, if you know me, everyone in set knows me na ang sobrang tako ko kumain. Tsaka yung kanin ko, hindi lang isa eh. Isa, dalawa. Yes, and I always like to eat it with bulalo, yung mga Filipino foods. Oh.
Ivana, hindi ka fair. Talaga, as in talagang...
Oh, tsaka,
in other words, lamon.
Lamon talaga. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, midnight snack, whenever I feel hungry. I never stay away from food.
So the question is why?
Because I enjoy life and I enjoy food, diba?
I also enjoy life.
Yes, but I don't get how why some people would starve themselves when you don't have to starve yourself. You just have to work out properly if you need it and you just have to eat properly. But never starve yourself.
But the way you're describing it to me, you're not eating properly.
Well, me, kasi...
You're binging.
Yes, that's not a good example. But I mean, I try to eat healthy, Tito Boy, pero ang sarap kasi ng bulalo, tsaka yung mga kare-kare.
Talagang bulalo, no? Sarap. No, but this is probably also, genetics or hereditary ba ito? Mulat-mula ba? Talagang slender?
I think so. Because all the, pati yung ate ko, yung ganon. Sisters ko, yeah, they're slim.
Lucky you. Okay, assumption number two. Retokada. I have a feeling na gawa ang butt niya. Legit or lie? Okay.
It's very funny because when I was young, I used to always be bullied for my big butt. And I hated it. I hated my butt. And I would cry to my mom. Mom, I hate my butt. Yung ganun-ganun. Tapos ang tawag pa sa akin, BB. BB, parang duck. Kasi okay. Nga, ganun yun. So yung lahat ng school ko, I used to be bullied for having a big butt. And I never used to love it. And then my mom said, ano ka ba? Si Jennifer Lopez nga. Wala pa kasing Kim Kardashian.
Tama.
Yes, sabi niya,
wala
you're
booty. Kardashian.
Yes,
okay.
And then so sabi ko, Jennifer Lopez. O nga, no? She's so proud of her booty. Sabi ko, sige nga, maipakita nga sa tao alam yung mo, booty ko.
You know, ganun kahalaga ang salita ng moms. Di ba? Yeah. The frame of reference, hindi yung okay lang yun. Talagang Jennifer Lopez. Okay, so you used to be bullied. You use it to your advantage. Yung retokada?
Retokada, hindi. Pero gusto ko, open. I mean, I'm open to it. Maybe in the future, di ba, may ipapa-enhance ako. Pero
kung meron kang ipa-enhance, ano yun?
Siguro ilong.
Talaga? It's nice.
Gusto ko maging slim yung chong.
Uh-huh. Mm. Talaga? Huwag na. Masyado
pero actually,
na.
I'm happy.
Sobra ka na, Ivana.
Wow.
You're happy. You're
I'm happy right now. So.
Okay, alright. Next. May panahon na hindi mo gusto ang katawan mo. Bakit? Legit or lie? Why?
Oh, this was like my teenage years. I used to be so ashamed of my body. Na I never wore shorts. I never showed any skin or cleavage. It's just, I think also from growing up, my dad was very conservative. So he used to never allow us to wear swimsuits or anything. And I think I was so comfortable to hiding myself.
So how is dad reacting now?
Well,
that you have this, you know, sexy image.
He actually passed away.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Just this December.
Oh.
Yeah, but the good thing is, which I was really happy with, before he died, he actually texted me that I'm so proud of you.
Mm.
Yeah, and then when he died, of course, I got his personal belongings and everything. I checked his phone. He saved all of my sexy cover, because I did a cover magazine, which was sexy, and he saved it, and he was so proud. He was telling his friends, this is my daughter.
So without you knowing it, Dad was actually proud.
And he used to watch everything on YouTube, like my replays, even though he didn't understand it. He just was so proud.
He didn't understand because your dad was?
But he's Moroccan.
He was Moroccan. Yeah. Okay. Pero itinago, sweet. Diba? Mom, how is she responding?
I think my mom's really proud of me, of who I've become as a person and how strong I am. I think she's just really proud. And she always tells me that na, ang tatag mo. And I'm proud of you.
At matatag ka?
Matatag ako dito.
Ano ang reaction mo pag sinasabing ikaw ang bagong Ellen Adar?
Well, I'm very flattered because I used to really admire her before. I admired her realness and her craziness and how she was just really open to everyone, di ba? I mean, she wasn't showbiz or trying to be plastic. She was just real and people loved her for that.
And she was and is a happy girl.
Yes.
Happy lang. You know, when you are in the presence of Ellen, happy lang. Okay. Maraming salamat. Pwede na itong legit or lie. Okay. How many siblings do you have?
I have four. We're four in the family. I'm the third child. So I'm the second to the youngest.
Mm, pero kumusta ka bilang kapatid?
Well, I think I'm very supportive in my family. Especially my family. I always put them first before myself. And sometimes, you know, hindi siya maganda kasi I don't... Lahat kasi pinibigay ko sa family ko.
Without anybody asking for it. Hindi ko yung tipong bata na pressured dahil ito ang expectations ng family.
It's not that. It's just ever since my dad left us way back when he stopped supporting us.
Inako mo?
Inako ko. Sabi ko, kasi kawawa naman si mommy. Apat na nga kami. Siya na nga naglabas sa amin. Diba? Siya nagluwal sa amin. Siya pa yung magpapakahirap hanggang ngayon. Sabi ko, it's my turn. I have to take responsibility if no one's gonna take responsibility.
Ivanka, anong pangarap mo para sa pamilya mo?
Pangarap ko, mabigyan sila ng comfortable life where they'd never have to worry about their future, about tomorrow, about what they're gonna eat, where they're gonna stay.
Mga kapatid mo, how proud are they of you? At ano ang reaksyon nila sa karera mo ngayon, sa sexy image mo ngayon? What are they saying?
Well, I think my whole family is proud of me and I'm very happy about that. And especially bunso kong kapatid. Sometimes I tell her, "Hoy, wag mo masyado akong idolizing ha? Kasi syempre I do sexy photos and stuff." Sabi ko, "But I mean, you know your limits." Sabi niya, "Of course, ate." She always takes my photos, yung mga ganun siya ka-supportive.
Okay. Not everybody will understand.
Yeah.
Some people say that girl is AS so whatever. I mean, you went through it, 'di ba? Yung huhusgahan ka kaagad. What do you say to them?
Well, Tito Boy, at the end of the day, I'm the only one who knows myself, diba? Because it's myself, and alam kong hindi ako ganun eh. So hindi ako nagpapa-apekto, especially when I have bashers and everything. I just stay away from them. I don't want their negativity. Wala akong pakialam sa kanila. Hindi naman umiikot ang buhay ko sa kanila para mag-ano ako, magbigay ng time para sa kanila. I'm happy with my life and I'm gonna live my life.
Nabastos ka na ng mga...
Oo naman.
Talaga? Paan?
Yes. Nahipuan ako.
Tell me the story.
Well, this was way back in modeling. I used to do ushering, flyerings.
Right.
And then there was this guy who came and grabbed my ass. Butt. Grabbed my butt. And then, I got shocked. And then he said, "Hoy, binabayaran ka lang dito to stand and for us to take photos and touch you." And sabi ko, no, that's... Kasi ako, when I feel abused, I speak up. That's what's good with me.
And you fight. That's
I
the way to
with
do
him.
It.
I told him, I told my boss that time, it's either you have to let him go out of this convention center or I'm leaving. Sabi ko, I don't care if you don't pay my talent fee. Wala akong pakialam. Pag hindi niyo siya pinalabas, I'm leaving. Kasi sometimes you have to really put them in their place and let them know that they're wrong.
Tama.
Otherwise, they're gonna be so comfortable with bastusing other girls, di ba? Yun, kawawa naman sila. So I want to stand up for all of us.
Yeah, and this is my body. I control my body.
Yes.
And this is the way I dress up. And this does not define who I am. This doesn't make me a slut. Mm-hmm. You know, pero alam mo yun, yung pag-iisip ng ibang tao na parang one plus one equals kaagad. And that's lonely.
Yeah.
Diba?
And that's really hard because, well, sometimes they base it on how you look, how you dress, how you post, how you talk.
How unfair, no?
It's very unfair, this world.
Buti na lang, maganda ka.
Thank you po.
You know that. You know that you're beautiful.
Well, I don't look in the mirror and I say, wow, ang ganda ko.
Why don't you?
Hindi ko alam. Baka lumaki kasi ulo. Okay na ako. So, I just enjoy how I look and I take care of myself.
Kala ko sa sabi, baka mausog, Tito Boy. Okay. Let's go to this question. Mula kay Gianna Sales 99 via Twitter. Totoo bang nililigawan ka, Ivana, ni Congressman, formerly, of course, Mayor, former Mayor Dan Fernandez, ang kasagutan o hindi sa pagbabalik ng TWBA? Kami nagbabalik po dito sa TWBA, kasama pa rin po natin si Ivana Alawi. Ivana, let's talk about sino ang may sala. At pag-usapan natin si Lolita. Tell me... ikwento mo sa amin ang karanasan mo bilang Lolita.
Well, Lolita, my character, is a battered wife. So, naghanap siya ng pag-ibig sa ibang tao. Naghanap siya ng ibang pagmamahal. And then, she met Greco, Kit Thompson. And I think she found love. And she found trust. And she found someone who could actually respect her. And she fell in love. And she has two kids, eh. So, mommy siya. So, may pamilya, but she chose love.
Okay. Matapang si Lolita.
Matapang siya.
In a way. Oo, matapang siya. Pero, naranasan mo na bang mabatter, masaktan ng isang lalaki?
Oo, first, back in college.
Back in college?
I dated a guy who was physically...
Violent?
Yeah.
Abusive?
Mm-hmm.
Paano mo hinandle yun?
Wala na siya eh. Kinasuhan ko siya.
He went to court?
Yeah, he went to jail.
He went to jail.
Yeah, ganun kasi ako. If you do something wrong, I will put you where you're supposed to.
Pero make me understand. Alam mo ba kung bakit nananakit ang ibang tao sa kapwa?
I think it's actually, it's very deep. Maybe they've come from a very hard past. I don't know. But I never see like why it's correct to hurt other people. It's never right.
No.
No matter what you've gone through in life, never hurt someone.
Ivanka, Lolita, marami ang nagmamasid sa ating pag-uusap. Di ba merong mga, and I talk about men and women, may mga nananakit, pagkatapos makasakit, hihingi ng tawad, at paulit-ulit ito. What piece of advice can you give these
people? You know, if they hurt you once, they can hurt you again.
Talaga, totoo yun.
Huwag mo maantayin, oo. And they're just physically abusive. They cannot control themselves. They ask you for another chance. And then, of course, syempre, tayo, mahal natin, ibibigyan natin. And then, ayun, gagawin niya ulit. And then, he feels comfortable because you give him a chance. So, you just have to end it as soon as it happens.
So, after having said that, you don't believe in second chances pagdating sa violence?
I don't believe in second chances.
Pag sinaktan ka, sasaktan ka ulit?
Yes.
Imbitahan mo ang lahat at magpasalamat ka sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa Sino Ang May Sala at kay Lolita.
Ayan po, iniimbitahan ko kayong lahat na manood ng Sino May Sala ang huling linggo, ang huling hatol. Kasama po natin dito si Miss Jody Santa Maria, Bella Padilla, Tony Labrusca at marami pang iba.
Maraming salamat.
Maraming salamat po.
Yeah, sa lahat ng suporta na natatanggap mo sa napakaraming tao. Everybody's talking about Ivanka now. Totoo yun. Okay, let's go to the question of Gian Sales, 99. Totoo bang nililigawan ka ng kaibigang Dan Fernandez?
No. We're friends. Yes, I won't deny it. We go out with friends. Pero we're okay. Not, you know, romantically involved, no.
Why not?
Kasi babaero siya. Ayoko ng babaero. Please.
Ganun ka simple. Ganun ka simple.
Oo, ayoko ng ganun. Gusto ko yung mamahalin ako. Stick to one.
At saka, gusto mo yung ikaw lang?
Oo, tsaka, wag na yung ganun.
Cute kasi si, ano eh, Congressman Dan.
Ayaw ko, kung cute siya. Hindi ako nakukutan. sorry po.
I didn't get
sorry,
that.
Sorry, friends kasi kami, sorry.
Ikaibigan natin yan. Nakasama natin si Dan ng matagal dito sa industriya. And I'm just happy that he found his space, which is politics. Pero once in a while, bago magawa ng pelikula siya, di ba? Once in a while, hindi
I'm
na.
I'm not sure.
Hindi na talaga. You're not. But the last time you saw him was when?
Last time was a few months ago, but it was with a group of friends.
Okay. Pero yun lang yun.
Yun lang yun.
Dahil pinag-uusapan natin ang panliligaw, tingnan natin kung sino ba talaga ang tunay na nanliligaw kay Ivanka. Okay. I-describe ko hulaan mo kung sino. Okay? Let's go to the first one. Huhulaan ni Ivanka kung sino ang nanliligaw sa kanya sa pamamagitan ng paglarawan ko sa mga lalaking ito. Una, siya ay bata pa. Gorgeous body. Nanliligaw ba siya sa'yo? Oo, hindi. Hulaan mo muna kung sino sa iyong isipan. And the question is, nanliligaw ba sa sayo? Hindi. Bata, guwapo, laking Amerika, gorgeous body. Who is he?
May nakasulat dito, boy. No, honestly.
Ang daya naman. Oo, sige. Okay, we're talking about
Tony Labrusca.
Nanliligaw ba si Tony sa'yo?
No, but we're friends. And
you're friends.
He's such a nice person.
Very nice. Lang. Very nice boy. Now I know what to do. Dito ko na hahawakan. Di ba? Dito ko na hawakan. Wait. Ito. Wala ka nang makikita. Matangkad. Mestizo. I you know, he's very smart. At may balbas.
Kit Thompson. Kit Thompson.
Yes. Nanliligaw ba si Kit sa'yo?
Dito boy, may girlfriend na siya.
Ah,
ayoko makasira na relasyon. No.
I have no further questions. Next. Kunyari, hindi mo na lang nakita, di ba?
Okay.
Very good actor, sexy, moreno. Okay, sino siya?
RK Bagets.
Nanliligaw ba sa'yo sa RK?
Hindi, pero I find him cute. Hindi siya nanliligaw.
Are you single?
Yes, I'm single.
Okay, halimbawa lamang manligaw sa'yo si RK.
Pwede!
Di ba? Okay. Next. Ito na naman ako. Okay. Here. Superstar is a word to describe him.
Superstar?
Katulad ko, isa'y probinsyano.
Coco Martin! Oh my God.
Why the excitement? Bakit?
Oh, crush ko kasi siya. So,
talaga? Crush siya.
Ang gwapo niya. Tito Boy, kanto kasi yun. I met him on set first time on Provinciano. And he was our director. Pero hindi ko siya naka-eksena.
Okay.
Ang gwapo, my God. Naka-t-shirt siya na fit. Tapos ganun-ganun siya. Tapos, oh, Ivana, ito yung lines mo. Ganun-ganun. Sabi ko, oh my God, napaka... Ang hot ng dating niya.
Okay.
No, hindi na yun.
Hindi lang yun. Hot, mabait.
And matalino.
Matalino. Napakahusay pang artista. Okay. Coco Martin. Okay. Ito naman. The most controversial movie actor today. May balbas? Pinaka-controversial.
Ngayon?
Ngayon.
Gerald Anderson?
Talaga. Si Jer.
Ay,
Do you know him? Do you know him?
I don't know him personally, but we're from the same age.
Okay. What else do you want to say? Okay. I respect that. Okay. Next. One word. Ageless.
Huh? Ageless?
Ageless. May anak siya na mayaman, guwapo. Sobrang sikat. He lives and loves every minute.
Minute, please. Edu
Manzano. Si Edu, si ageless, guwapo pa rin.
Oo, crush ko yan. Crush ko siya. Crush ko siya nung baby ako. Pinapanood ko siya.
Talaga.
Childhood crush.
Oh, no, but he's a nice guy.
And he's
smart.
So guwapo. Nakita mo siya sa person, parang hindi siya tumatanda.
Hindi
guwapo,
talaga.
Grabe.
Very smart, funny.
Funny and, oh my God.
And very rich. Talaga si dudes. Yeah, yan. So the question is, kung walang nanliligaw sa'yo dito, sino ang nanliligaw sa'yo? Oh
my God. Tito boy, ligaw pa lang. Pag naging kami. But, okay, clue na lang.
Okay, clue.
It's from ABS din, same network.
Oh my God, okay. And then?
And then, sexy din siya. Hottie. Pero yun na yun, kasi naniligaw pa lang. Pag naging kami,
sandali. So, sexy. Oh, saka na natin alamin. Oh, pero just a couple of questions. So, sexy. Meron bang serye siya ngayon?
Oh my God!
Hindi, may serye ba siya?
Meron.
Meron.
Oy, oh, wala kayo. Wala akong sinasabi.
Sandali, ha? Okay. May letter M sa pangalan.
Basta. Huwag na, baka mabati, baka mawala pa.
Mausog.
Malay mo ito na yun eh.
Baka mausog. Muli, pasal... Oh! De, wala namang sinabi si Ivanka. Pasalamatan mo muli ang lahat ng sumuporta at sumusuporta kay Lolita sa Sino Ang May Sala.
Ayan, maraming maraming salamat po sa... Maraming maraming salamat po sa pagsusuporta sa Sino Ang May Sala. Dalawang linggo pa po na lang, dalawang linggo na lang, Sino Ang May Sala, abangan nyo dahil maraming maraming pang ibang nakakabalyo na mangyayari. Okay.
Happy for you. Happy for you, Ivanka. But since this is the first... Ivanka naman ako ng Ivanka. But Ivanka is Trump's
Ivanka
daughter.
Trump.
Diba, Ivanka? Ivana, happy for you, proud of you, and good luck. All the best. This is a nice girl. Looking forward to your next visit dito sa TWBA. But since this is the first time, Ivana, you're doing this, let's do fast talk. Okay? 2 minutes, fast talk with Ivana. Okay, you ready? Itim, puti.
Puti.
Kanan, kaliwa.
Kaliwa.
Takbo, talon.
Talon.
Sweet, spicy.
Spicy.
Panty, bra.
Wala.
Little Mermaid. Little Mermaid, Snow White.
Little Mermaid, lagi siya naka-Brian.
Bella, Jodie.
Oh, Bella, mas close kami.
Hugs, kisses.
Kisses.
Favorite emoji.
Yung kiss.
Paboritong singer.
Beyonce.
Babae na mas sexy pa sa'yo.
Jennifer Lawrence.
Kung dessert ka, ano ka?
Strawberry shortcake.
Kung lalaki ka, sino ka?
Coco Martin!
Sino sa cast ng Sino Ang May Sala ang nakaaway mo na?
Sandino, may konting ano lang, misunderstandings.
Naayos na ba?
Yes.
Artistang binasted mo na?
Oh my God!
Parang wala akong matandaan.
Anong suot mo pag natutulog?
Wala.
Haharap ka sa Santo Papa, ano ang suot mo?
Gown.
Akala ko sasabihin wala. Okay. Ipagluluto mo ang Pangulo ng Pilipinas, anong pagkain na ang ihahain mo sa kanya?
Ulalo.
Oh. Last rule you broke.
Ano ba? Not wearing a seatbelt.
Kung magpapatattoo ka, saan bahagi ng katawan
meron
mo ipapalagay?
Meron na akong tito boy.
Sa likod?
Sa likod.
Okay. Craziest thing you've done for love?
I gave everything. I gave my whole self.
Most romantic thing a man has done for you?
Nagpaano siya? Nagluto siya ng 10 dishes.
Wow.
Sweet. Tapos siya mismo.
Wow. Sexiest man in the Philippines.
Coco Martin.
Lights on, lights off.
Lights on.
Sex or chocolate?
Sex.
Yes. No, does size matter?
Yes!
Yes, no. Gusto mo ba maging si Valentina Sadarna?
Yes!
give us your sexiest Valentina look. Sandali. Alam mo, Diyos ko. Diba?
Ano ba siya?
That's a... There. Takutin mo sila, Valentina. Magalit ka sa kanila, Valentina. There. Valentina, sinisira ang kanila. Huwag ako, hindi ako si Valentina. There. Ang galing, oh. Maraming, Ivana, maraming salamat.
Thank you so
much. That's so much fun.
Shaya,
thank you.
So much
thank
fun.
You very much. Maraming salamat. Wow, Boys of La Carmela at the Barakay, Noel at Andilia of IMG, Move On, Mario Therese Clothing, True Money, Drs. Manny at Pai Kalayan, maraming salamat. My book, Nanay's Gay Boy, still available in the market sa lahat po ng outlets ng National Bookstore. Get a copy of my book, Nanay's Gay Boy, published by ABS-CBN Publishing. Live and love in abundance and always make your nanay proud. Abundance, be kind. Good night.